Okay. Stairs, cobblestone, coal, iron. I'll put the iron in the furnace, I guess.
It is twerking.
There's a zombie outside, that's great. I need a dirt block. Oh, well, that would have worked too. Nope! No, I just got shot off the roof! No! No! Oh my goodness, I just got shot off the roof.
And there's a way in. I just noticed.
Oh, okay. Darn. Yep, yep. I'll fix it.
Oh, a little one.
Nope, nope. Well, I won't fix it. Oh. Great spawn. Yep. Okay, now it's been fixed? Okay.
Yep, get back inside.
Somebody dropped an ingot. And I don't know where my tools went, but all well. Four. Not a sword. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
Oh, here come the spiders.
Spiders should not be able to get in through the roof. Keyword should not. Oh. Did I make... I'm too pretty, they won't want me. Yeah, Pin. Yep. Excuse me. Oh. That's a... Okay. I totally understand what's going on. Not really. This door needs fixed. There. Actually, we don't need one. I just fixed it. Zombies won't recognize that as a door because it's already in the open state because I put it sideways. Doing something smart. Whoops. Is that a zombie villager? Oh, no, I guess. So say what?
I saw a few of them so far and a wizard out there.
Oh, okay.
Witch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, witches spawn randomly, apparently. I was surprised by that, because one just started attacking me at one night on a single player world I had earlier. An update to you first of a advanced.
Yes, I made pants. I couldn't quite make a shirt, so I'm like, yeah, make pants.
What is it, out of leather, diamond, or not diamond, iron? Yeah, diamond, cause you totally found diamond already, yeah. Another dumb question. Alright, I'm gonna head way down here, I guess. I only have 16 torches, so I probably won't be on there long, but I'll head down. Hard to believe this is level 11. It seems like it's a lot higher to the surface than that. Wow, I just found coal. It was literally one block into the mine shaft. Oh, did I actually say that? It didn't. Wow. I guess I should make an iron pick eventually, but no use in using up all the iron yet. Well, I found redstone. Now I need my pick. As soon as I said that. Is it not saying that I found it? Huh. Nope. That's odd. Like, it worked earlier, and now it's not doing it at all. Because I'm definitely staring at it. I'm digging right next to it, and it doesn't even register that I found it. I found emerald! Really? You mentioned that, but not the redstone? Really?
Too common.
If any of you guys have got a iron pickaxe...
Broke.
Iron one broke already?
Yeah.
Wow. You must have dug a lot. I'm just digging out the area around the minerals, I guess, when I find them. To see if I can find anything else. That's how I found the emerald. Actually, we are in a mountain biome, so that makes sense that it'd be there. Because they're supposed to spawn in mountain biomes. I found two veins of redstone, even. What do you know? Oh my goodness. This lag is so unbearable. My computer's been getting worse and worse with like it freezes up and stuff. I'm not sure what's making it freeze up so bad. Because it does it like outside of gaming, it'll freeze up. Like I'll be in the middle of like loading a video or something. And it's not the video the video will freeze, but like the entire thing freezes, like I can't move my mouse or anything like that. And it's a decent computer. Maybe it's just overheating. I don't know. Have you ever built computers before, Pat?
Yeah, I always build my own.
Oh, okay. Is that hard to get into?
No, just need to match up the parts with what works, basically. You can research on what you...
Yeah.
Yeah, they never let me help them.
I want to build, like, a gaming computer. I think it'd be cool to be able to say I built my own computer. But I don't know anything about, like, circuitry or wiring. Like, well, I know a little bit, but not much. Only the stuff I've learned in ag.
You don't need to. It's just plugging things together.
Yeah, you just gotta research, like, what driver fits with what.
What part.
I like Penn's approach to it.
Yeah, well, it's basically true nowadays.
Yeah, like obviously a Linux hard drive or something isn't gonna like just plug into a Microsoft motherboard or something.
There's no such thing.
Yeah, you know what I mean, though? Like, different, totally different things might not, like, I mean, obviously probably won't work.
It's hard to mess it up. Just
it could be easy for me to mess up. I'm not very good at doing stuff like that. like the card for my wireless computer. What in the world? Oh, I'll pass. What was I thinking? Oh, darn. Oh, the wireless card for my internet on my desktop quit working. And I think it's like a driver-related thing. So I tried updating the driver, and it screwed a whole bunch more stuff up. I don't know how in the world it did that. And I went to try to backdate, or to like do a system restore. Apparently your system restore wasn't even turned on, so I had no restore points.
Yeah, system restore is bad. You cause more problems by doing that usually.
Yeah, really? I think it probably depends. It probably depends what the problem is, I guess. Because I mean, I've did system restores that like it changes it so bad that it messes things up. But I've also had it where it's helped fix things too. So it probably just depends.
Yeah.